thank you. Homes threatened and several families forced out, all because of several grass fires in southwest Oklahoma City.
From Sky 5, you can see the path of the fire, the ground just charred by flames. Eyewitnesses 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live, and she's near southwest 44th and Council with the late-breaking details. Hey, Naveen.
Good evening, Wendell. While the fire is officially out, but hot spots continue to smolder out here. As Rusty was saying, those winds are high and they're not helping in the efforts to take out those hot spots. Now, this blaze came dangerously close to these homes here in the Morgan Creek area. Some of the grass here burnt to a crisp, and of course, concerned neighbors watched it all. Neighbors watch in disbelief as flames shoot out from a grassy field near their homes.
We were in the house and my son actually smelled smoke, and we looked outside and it was just grass fires everywhere.
Deshaun Leonard wasn't going to take any chances as the fire was moving closer his way.
As I came out and started wetting the yard down, and yeah, I was thinking my house was going to catch on fire.
Fire officials say just after one today, two fires threatened various communities in the southwest part of the city. The blaze creeped up to this part of the Morgan Creek area.
It just started burning over here, and then we came over here and started watching it, and it came all the way to the curb over here.
But in the end, the area was spared along with other homes. Water tankers sprayed grassy curbs to protect them from nearby blazes. The Oklahoma City Fire Chief says some homes were ordered to be evacuated. Leonard's home wasn't one of them, but he decided to take his family out of the home for safety.
Now we definitely will have a plan put in place now. Never think of it happening to you.
The chief tells us one firefighter was injured. He was treated and he will be okay. Live from the city's southwest side, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal for Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you very much. The chief says they are looking for what caused this fire.